una an approval. The same issue came up. I have clarified that the jurisdiction, NIA has a jurisdiction. NIA has to investigate if some people are paying for any terrorism. Like in Nagaland, NSNP, they have to pay as a fine. So even if you're paying to them, that is the APA. So that is their jurisdiction. CMO has nothing to do with this. Any other.
Now, this the timing around this election, does it raise question?
Yeah, somebody might be having political motive, but that I cannot say. But they have so long to go and explain their position. I am told three of them. One is the OSD, PROCO. One is Bohera, and one is Press Secretary Karaibo. They'll go and explain the rules.
Did your government have any reports on the people paying terrorists?
That I can't say. Department wise, they are going. Some interrogation and investigation is taking place. Land resource, agri, army. So, that investigation is going on.
So last one, November 21, the government officials came to the education demanding that NIA should be called back.
Yeah.
There is no action taken so far.
Some unwanted harassment has taken place according to them. That is why they have hesitated. So we have reported the matter to Home Ministry. They should go within the jurisdiction of the assignment. They should not go beyond the assignment. That's what we have told Home Ministry. This is online. Let's hope they'll go according to the law. Sir,
okay.
We have official alliance. We have not agreement. But JDU, MPP, we have met the day before yesterday. But JDU, we are going to sit this evening. And we are going to finalize.
In case of a hung assembly, do you see any options of NDPP, BJP, NPF coming together again?
I don't foresee NDPP to come together with NPF.
Not even in case of a hung assembly?
No, there will not be a hung assembly.
And BJP, what about BJP? Have you closed doors on BJP?
We have not closed the door. We are still having aligned with BJP. Two ministers are there, one advisor is still under my ministry. So, we have not separatized with the BJP. On their request, we have revoked this separatized with the BJP. So our alliance continues. So it's up to them to decide.
So you mean you are not looking for BJP to come back? You mean to say you are looking for BJP to come back?
Yeah, to have alliance with MPF. The door is open. And we are still having alliance. No. Unless they walk away, for us, we will continue to have alliance.
Now, Mr. Rio is your current.
Only problem is that we cannot have Sitcheri, and NDPP had Sitcheri. That is different. Or alliance, that there is no question of this separatizing with this.
Mr. Rio is your current enemy. How do you describe your experience with him when you were partners?
No. I am happy that he is away from us. If we are together, we'll always fight. So now he's in a different game. So we'll fight or we'll go. We are not together, so we are free.
Sir, Rio is blaming
your ministry, your leadership for all the crises. Not only that, he's also accusing you for promoting Hindutva in this.
So now he's inside. Let him. He accused me, or some people accused me, that I'll merge into BJP, I'll join BJP. But I said, I'll not join, I'll have alliance. And I stand by what I have said. And I'll continue to do that. I can have alliance with BJP, but I cannot join BJP. Because we belong to the regional party. And regional party is the best for Naga people.
Do you still trust BJP as your trusted partner? Do you still trust BJP to be your trusted partner?
Yeah, they are still our partners.
The trust is still there?
Yes. There is no difference. Only difference is that I cannot share the seat with them. And they want to share the seat. And this NDPP have agreed to share the seat, 20 seats they have offered. So that is the only difference.
And did BJP national leadership ever try to impose things on you?
That is what they tried to impose, seat sharing. They want 15 seats from us. I said, it's not practicable. So that imposition cannot take.
And on government matters?
Government matters, no, there is no imposition. Because we decide what we are doing.
So, I can notice life in the government. Yeah.